got some new tires on there. These are 275 35 19s instead of 295s. This is like the actual right size for these wheels. We'll probably get rid of like you kind of got like a little sway if you like merged real quick on the highway. We had crazy shoulder wear. I'm just gonna try and get an alignment. Hopefully that'll fix it. I'm guessing that's just camber and probably mostly camber and then toe probably making it worse. But yeah, these are 275s. These are like 340 tread wear, so they should be a little bit stickier. And then if I can get the alignment camber like zeroed out, because we literally, you can see the tire, there's like a third of the tire on the ground. I'll probably air these down to like 20 just to get a bigger contact patch until we get the alignment. And hopefully kind of save the tires a little bit, since you're still gonna be doing skids until the alignment. But yeah, let's go see what they feel like.